I still be getting that hoes. Hoes. I'm old school, what can I say? I still be getting at the bitches like, hey, hey, hey. And when they walk past, I make sure that they hit me, compliment that ass. Damn girl, where you get all that? And where you find a pair of jeans that can fit all that? Sometimes it worked out really well. At other times it almost got me put in jail. No, no, nah, can't have that. That's when I got a smartphone, downloaded an app. Now I'm kicking back, swiping right all night. Even doing that on the pictures of them bitches that I don't like. But I learned my lesson, cause freaks online getting hella aggressive. Talking about sending dick pic real quick, making real hard with some cum on the tip. Get to giving it up, she said you better get to giving it up. Somebody soon say, get to giving it up, she said you better get to giving it up. Always texting and letting me know that she was down with effing. So I went to a crib on a late night creep. She had a real nice spot, it was down by the beach. Opened up the door and a see-through nut and said, whip your dick out, let's get the fuck. And I said, hold on, Stella, let me get my groove. She said, I'll get a couple drinks, I'll be right back, don't move. Cosby Coladas, cold Medinas. Took a few swigs, now she all in my penis. This freak was brutish, I was hollering. She was like, I'm about to toss your salad. Like I didn't have a choice in the matter. I was getting real scared, taking off my slacks, I'm looking at her. Baby, and she licking her lips. Damn, oh shit. I was giving it up, that big freak had me giving it up. I gotcha. I was giving it up, that big freak had me giving it up. I was giving it up, and I even wasn't trying to fuck. I still gotcha. I was giving it up. I was giving it up. That's when I called the cops, they came, laughed in my face. Then they put me to the side and said I didn't have a case. Then they sprayed me with mace and even tased me a little bit. Told me calm down, I'm going crazy a little bit. What I learned from this experience, a freak gon' get it, that's point.